out of all the scripts that came through, there was just this one.
I wanted to do the book thief, no matter what.
Brian obviously had done Downton Abbey. There's a texture to that. It has a sort of similar, personal, character-driven feel.
Brian wanted to tell the story from the book as truthfully as possible. There's such an attention to detail.
The novel became a Bible on set because it has so much internal observation.
For a number of reasons, we decided to build a medium-sized town. We had to feel the production value. We had to take people's breaths away.
He brings an extraordinary daily reality to what was really going on during that time.
Brian came over to me. He said, "Don't worry, I'm not going to let you down."
It's definitely written from the heart, and I think he's going to direct in that exact way.
The strength of this film and its message, so beautiful.